that is on display tonight here, where you have radical trans activists and communists who are complaining and crying about being silenced because their version of being silenced is not being able to silence you. That is a two-tier justice system, and we have to fight back against it.